Hey guys, here's a short tip for Photoshop. If you want to export a brush with the brush settings that you have just adjusted, go to here and click on settings, and here click on new brush preset. In this panel, just check this capture brush sizing preset and everything. Like if you have a particular color, you can include that color as well. Give this a name. My original brush is cherry with the default settings. With the new settings, I'm creating a new cherry brush and then click OK. And here is a new brush. So this is our default brush where there's no settings, but this created new brush has got all the settings that we have just done. To export it, go over here and export selected brush, give it a name, cherry new, and then click OK. So our new brush is exported. Let's select these two and let's delete it out. Delete brushes. Now if I import a new brush, load over here, click cherry new and open, and go to brush, open this, and here's the exported brush with the settings that we have just created. So create a brush you like, do the settings that you want to do and export it out. And now you don't need to do the settings every time you open a brush. Stay tuned for more design tips. Thank you.